He's back and hot to trot.
To govern a country, you need experience. And this is not our first rodeo.
Riding high with his best poll result in 4 years.
No, we've already known that. We're way past 5% already.
Not that he believes in polls.
You're making a terrible mistake of believing your polls. Don't, because you'll mislead the public. Thank you very much.